Peace, family. This is Brother Old Guy from In the Black Hip Hop News. There's a picture here of yours truly, Troy Ave and 50 Cent at the hospital just released, you know. So it appears the brother's up, moving around, good. 50 is one of the first dudes, you know what I'm saying, to be right by his side. So this is a great thing, man. You know, man, niggas got to bulletproof these whips, and, you know, we got to try to find a way to handle things amicably, other than, you know, violence and shooting people. But, you know, that is what it is, fam. I'm happy that this brother is good. I'm happy that his man 50 Cent is by his side, and he's able to be moving around, you know. He got away with one right here. You know what I mean? He got nicked and grazed in the head, but you know it is what it is. So this is Brother Old Guy from In the Black Hip Hop News. Make sure you share and make sure you subscribe. Peace.